All right, y'all ready to get this started? Wait, hold on one second, hold on. Just really paranoid about something. Hello, everybody. My name is Cadence of the Blade. I am a pilot, swordsman, multi-dimensional handyman, and we are here to hunt some. Am I? Am I muted? What's so expensive? Did it come in? Is it there? Who cares if we cart? It don't matter. Headless? Headless, am I muted? You have to tell me. I have signal on my microphone. Oh, okay. Alright. Pranking me. Did you have it muted? Did you have it muted? Oh, good lord. Oh, not even at me. I see. Give me a little... I might have had my mic source hidden, too. Set up some hotkeys today. Might have done it a little bit wrong. Mm-mm. Pathetic. Oh, it feels good to be back. Alright, now we're down here, dipshit. What are you gonna do about it? Is it nothing? That's right. It's nothing. Uh-oh. Ow. Alright, he did something about it. Where is this loser going? Look at him. All right. Calm down. All right. Goss, we can talk about this. Look, it's cool when I do cool shit, but when you do cool shit, it's less cool. If you hit me while I'm hitting you, it's cheating. Don't you know the rules, Goss? Bah. Perish. Oh, look at him. He's tired. He's just a tired little guy. Hey, that's all right. Aw, Goss, what's got you so riled up there, bud? What's the matter? It's like putting on my favorite pair of pants. Shit. Okay, you know it's not like putting on my favorite pair of pants? Switching scrolls. I don't remember how to do that. Shit. Can I get it? Can I get it? Nope. All right. That's fine. That's all right. A slight miscalculation, that's all. That's all. That was a neg. That'll be a negative S. That'll be an S negative. Like the opposite of S triple S. Mm-hmm. Swing. No. You thought. Ooh, probably shouldn't have gotten that one, actually. Yeah? All I can see, you hurting me. Ooh, shouldn't have gotten that one either. Kim, what the hell are you talking about? Oh, bitch, did you buy Rise? Oh, best class. Oh, you are gonna buy Rise. That's right. Here's the thing. Here's the thing about Rise. Everything is good. You cannot go wrong. Obviously, I want you to play longsword because I think it is the coolest one. But dual blades, you can do some bullshit with dual blades. Shit, I'm gonna have to buy Sunbreak on Switch. Oh! I can't believe I got that fucking parry. Okay, after what I just did, are you sure you don't want to play longsword? Like, are you really sure? Huh? Kim? Huh? Yeah, everything is good. Like, everything was good before. Like, world's weapons were excellent, especially in Sunbreak. But, like, there is nothing that is not viable and awesome in Rise Sunbreak. Did I say Sunbreak earlier? I meant Iceborne. Look at this loser. Oh, gun right now is the meta for sure. So if you're looking for a meta build, go with gun. Like, I got my DPS just now up to over, like, up to 60. I've seen those guys get it up over 130. Bowgun shit is fucking nuts right now. Oh, bagpipes are, there are guitars, like actually, like the Zenogre weapon for bagpipes is a guitar. It's a bass. Yeah, pipes are significantly easier to play than they were in World. Guys, I forgot to carve the monster, I think. Unless I didn't. Did I carve his ass? I don't know. It don't matter. Yeah, look up the Zenogre hunting horn for Ryze. It's so very good. Oh man, we're back to this. We're back to this pain. I want to be free of this pain. Got for event quests? Grand gesture. Ah, hell no. Check the notes. Oh, fire. Cool. What am I running? I rely on Bloodrite to survive at this point, but what else can we do? You know what else we can do? Ah, it sucks. I hate that. It was these? No. Yeah, these. Absolutely not. Got my face. No. Okay, I'll take that one, but only because it's like a good, very basic one. Hell no. Hell no. Okay, that's good. Level of Divine Blessing, why not? I can get it to give me a fucking slot of some kind and not take away a level of goddamn handicraft. We've seen that augmentation before. Nope, not that one. Hot damn. Ow. Do we know if there's a limit, like, if there's a specific number of things that can be on the, that can be on the, like, there are only certain augments that can be on this piece? Oh, fuck, all the way off. Bleeding hearts of the world, unite! How lucky I gotta be. So you get higher than a what the fuck? Okay, get out of here. Get out of my face. Hate you. Come on. Come on, you want to lose a level of the thing that you have this piece of gear for. Man, give some grinder S, that'd be cool. Come on. Fucking hate it here. Start with that. Oh yeah, I'm running the Espinus bracers anyways. Okay. Oh goddamn. Okay. Sneak attack does a lot of extra damage. Really wish it had really wish Adrenaline Rush did, like, affected Foresight Slash. That's the saddest thing to me. Dude, oh my god, dude. Oh my god, my guy. Okay, So if you're doing dot shit, what you're gonna need is right here. All right, so you ready for this? So, where is it? Element exploit? Increases elemental damage when attacking body parts upon which the element is highly effective. Increases elemental damage. Element exploit does some like that's 15% increase to elemental damage. It's ridiculous. I have seen some shit with that wet element exploit thing. Was it status trigger? No. Okay. What? Which one was it? Combined 4A increases attack power and affinity when attacking a large monster affected by poison paralysis or an elemental blight. Counterstrike does not affect any of the things that I use. That makes me mad. Perform a perfectly timed evade to increase abnormal status upon buildup or abnormal status buildup on hit. They really like y'all weakness exploit people. It's pretty cool. Yeah. Hi, West. No, I think that's just a migraine. I hope that's just a migraine. Sounds like it's just a migraine. God, I hope it's just a migraine. So, you know, close your eyes. You don't want to be looking at light right now. But you can stay here and listen to my wonderful voice. And these good beats. That's what I need. What have you got for me that's spooky, West? What do you got in the glass cannon department? Ingot legs. Ingot. Oh, I have those. Nice. Yeah, that tracks. Are they really the meta? Glass, I want to do all of the damage. Glass cannon. I'm not worried about defender anymore. I'm a big strong boy. I don't need it. I just won't get hit. It'll be fine. Tune up. Long sword. You know it. Those might be good. Razor sharp and crit boost. Just got maxed out. He's got one level of Master's Touch. Aurora Canth. Dealer's choice. Also, like, hey, Wes. You got a headache? And this is making it worse? You don't gotta do this for me. I just want to put that out there. Just gotta put it out there. Because friend, and friend must take care of themselves, or I will redact it. You're good. Oh, I'm not worried about easy. Okay, so they did make a big razor sharp jewel. Magnamala blade shell is probably... So you say full. Got the gloves and the legs. Plus the augments that it might get. Yeah, I'm good on dereliction. Like I'm looking for glass cannon, but not like wine glass cannon. Well, that is a lot of good slots. Decos. Yeah, that's kind of what I'm thinking. I've got either the Espinus set for that protective polish, or I did just augment the shit out of the Regio set hands. Managed to get two level ones on it, and a level of item prolonger and paralysis attack. I think I have enough to get that up to max. Have I made any Defiance gems is the question. Oh, wait. Should be able to get that all the way up. 3, 4, 5. With one Wrath Gleam remaining. Have that shit yet. Oh shit, hey, do I still have... Max out quick sheath, okay. Weapons, manage equipment. Nope, shit. I do. One level of it. Two levels of it. Three levels of it. Let's give it a shot. What could possibly go wrong here? Hunter's notes. Guys, Magorm. Dragon, obviously. Two stars blast. I have shit from that monster I have not gotten yet. Now I'm curious. I'm curious about Wex. I have two levels of it. But like an increase in affinity, is it that useful?
Got something for you.
What do you want? Oh, good, another anomaly ticket. I'm so fucking happy about this. Where is the Lorge lad? Let's give this a shot. Already ate, it's fine. Okay, alright. Well, yeah, I guess I'm running not a lot of crit eye, am I? I do like that. Let's give it a shot. See if we can bully the boy. He's only got 72,000 HP. What could go wrong? What could even go wrong here? Wait. This one. And most especially, this one. Sure. I don't know what that is, but I would be happy to know. Ow! All right, we're off to a great start here so far. Biology and the telescope is to astronomy. Psychedelics, when you... All right, don't like that. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Cool.
cool.
Oh, all right, that's fine. One ogre, you're bad at this. Got him. Is this gonna be far enough away? I hope it is. Oh, right, the... Yeah. King Behemoth. King Behemoth mechanic. Oh. Guys, McGorm, you did a bad job. I wasted all these wire bucks on you. Sure. Does it let me use the Mizutsune longsword? Because that is the best longsword, just visually. I am all the way in on that. All right, I'll use it, but I'm less excited. Just like a little bit less excited about it. You understand. Ow, god damn it. All right. I completely misjudged that. Harder than I may have ever done. That's cool. Oh, don't laugh at me. Excuse me, who is this handsome lady? Ah, you see, Cheebs, this is Geismagorm. I see your confusion. He does maybe look like he could be a rabbit. He is, in fact, a large dragon? Wait, hold on. I'm single player right now. Pause it. Oh, who cares? Just pause it. All right. Oh, Jesus. Okay. New OBS. Noobies is what it's called. Where did I put that shit? Model cap. There we go. Whoop. Be right back. Let me change into something a little more better. All right, here I come. You ready? Hello, Cheeps. How may I serve you? It's good, right? Noted. Thank you, Wes. Do you know what rhymes with West? Best. That's you. That's who you. That's what you are. The best. Ow, it landed on me. Oh, okay, we're going in. Okay. Guys, McGorm didn't wanna do that. Like, I'm even playing the game without even touching the controller? This is amazing, right? Ow! Guys, McGorm, don't do this. Not here, not in front of Cheebs. You are welcome. Now, do y'all think this should have like a... Should this have a timer on it? Oh, I see. He was just gathering his power. God damn, that's cool. Well, I didn't die. Ow, you stepped on me slightly. No. You can't make me. I don't even know what that means. Thank you. Thank you, Headless. Appreciate you. Water blight, idiot. Water blight? What is it? I don't know. There we go. Good shout outs all. Wait a minute, this is shooting. You know what would be better for this is mouse. That seems bad. Uh-oh. The most, pretty much the most power, actually. We wouldn't want the king of the realm to have to do the work, right? The work of these plebs. What just happened? Oh no! Oh, ow, I didn't even see. I did not see that coming. Ow, my face. Right, exactly 50%. That's not too bad, right? Oh, I'm fucking dumb. Alright. I think while we're working on killing this guy, could be useful. That one. Zeno. Switch back to this build that we were using a while ago. That's not useful, so we'll do... Cloud out. Anyways. Not here for clout, whatever. Bullshit. Too bad. You're not here for clout. You're getting it. That one. All this dragon. You know what I would kill a man for is Yeah, I haven't gotten anything set enough to feel like I want that. I spend a lot of time doing this. It's on Espinus, yeah. Attack. What have I got? Attack boost. That should be enough. 2 levels of crit boost. 2 levels of weakness exploit. Yeah. See? Yeah. Oh, this is going to go badly. He's going to hit me a lot more hard now. Because I do not have any... No, I do still have some Mega Demon Drug. That's right. As long as I got the Mega Demon Drug, I'm actually not as worried about the... Or Mega Armor Skin. I'm not worried about the Mega Demon Drug. Got a little bit of Protective Polish. Okay. Hop. Hello, loser. I'm back. I understand that after what just happened, I am currently the loser, but yeah. Ow. Holy shit, I got that parry. I got that parry, the platypus. Yeah. This is my secret technique. I just lay the fuck down. Ow. Now we're doing more mechanics. Ow. Ha, take that, loser. Can't delete the thing that I did. Well, we can just go. We're just gonna go ahead and go. Man, that's cool. Ooh, that's a good hit. Hey, don't you scream loud enough at me to hurt my fate, to hurt me? How dare you? Excuse me. But uh-oh. Seems bad. Fun fact about Geismagorm, arachnid. Six legs. Aw, oh, man, this again. Alright. Is it time for the Furian one, though? I would be very happy about that. Yeah.
Hey, we got it.
Nice. Proud of me. Thank you. But, all right, it was cool for a second. You mad? You seem mad. Guys, McGorm, come on now. No need to be mad. It's only a video game. Why you have to be mad? It's only a game. I know that's rich coming from me, but I'm still saying it. Oh shit. Oh good lord. Oh, all right. Oh, well, here comes the second cart. Unless one ogre can not fuck up, which he's doing. Yep, there it is. Oh god, no, we're alive. Oh, ha 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 ha. Genius. I'm providing a service. Normally you have to pay extra for this. Oh, here we go. One ogre. One ogre. One ogre, you're fucking up. Okay. Oh, I thought he was doing his big spin. Oh, all right. A little late on that. Foresight slash. Okay, I'm just gonna hang out. Cool. All right. What? Hey guys, McGorm, question? Oh, you can't be Flash. All right. I don't like how much your face wiggles. It's upsetting to me. Damn it. You got a weird wiggly mouth. Which is as upsetting of a thing to say out loud as I'm sure it is to hear. Damn it. Keep thinking he's coming a lot farther in with that, and he's not. Gotcha. Keep it right there. I don't think he liked that one very much. Big words from a very pretty man. What is happening? Hey, you don't get flashed, all right. Here we go, we're almost there. Is it this one? Is this the one? Nah, not quite. Ooh. Got him. Dipshit. Thank you. Pretty good at video games, I like to think. What did I need? I think I need tail shit. Oh, that's not good. Gonna need other people to get the tail stuff. Just hanging out. Oh shit. Right, video game. Ooh, he gives melding puddings. It might actually be, like, pretty worth it to just farm him. Oh, Jesus. My brain just melted out of my ears. two levels of razor shot there. Oh, I think that's why I'm sticking with the Malzino helm, because it's like those two level two slots are just too good. Have I? I haven't. Hate you. Okay. Oh my god. All right. Yeah. Fuck yeah. Let's go. Hey, I like that that didn't take 8,000 years. Absolutely not. Yeah, okay. If nothing else. Yeah. Speed sharpening is more important. Speed sharpening is a level 1 ability. Nope, wait. Ooh. Charge Master is charged attacks. Oh. Oh my god, yes. Yes. That's the one. We're gonna stick with that. Protective polish, which I am maxed out on. Yeah. Let's get something else in there. Polish is what I got. Okay. We are gonna fight Skip. scary Magnum Olo man. I'm also just gonna make one of those for fun. Trying to remember how this video game even works. So Malzino, not Malzino, the Lad of the Blade. Who's not me, I am the Lad of the Blade. What am I doing? There we go. Jesus. Supposed to be checking his elemental weakness. Water. Hey! This one. Damn, okay. Wait, affinity. 36 water, sharpness boost? Sharpness seems small. Worth it. Well, yeah, we're gonna go with the sharpness boost. Am I fucking high right now? It's possible. Weird. I feel insane. And this will be stream. Hey, that's what we're doing right now. Oh, yes. It sure the fuck would be. Oh, yeah, I agree with you there. Where am I getting a level of ice attack? Custom made gloves for me. Oh. Scorned lad. Wait, guys, I just thought up a great title for this stream. Hold on. Your dress up, fun boy. Check the redeems. Perfect. God, I'm so fucking funny. Such a funny boy. Funny lad. Oh, he does do water. Okay. Jeez. I'm not Jason Rapert. You can't give me cheese. That joke is just for me and Kim, and maybe Headless. I don't know if he listened to Scathing in the last couple weeks. Oh my goodness. Why is he so fast? Magnamalo, you don't have to go this quickly. You don't have to, bud. Ow. I'll just go ahead and do this. Magnus. Magnamalo. Check out my cool sword. Ow. All right. I can see you do not appreciate a cool sword. All right. Towards him was the wrong direction to go. Cheesed to meet you too. Guys, this fight's going really badly. He's very difficult. Sir? Okay. Which one of you just did that? There we go. Got something. Man, where the hell do you think you're going? Get back here. That's fair. That's fair. Well, you see, Jason Rapert, the, he is a senator from somewhere, some irrelevant place. He lost a lawsuit that said he can't block his constituents on Twitter. That's cool. And so, the listeners of The Scathing Atheist were commanded to go and put cheese in all of the things that he tweets. Let's just go tweet cheese at him. Damn it. Man, this guy's kicking my ass. Yes. If you were wondering why I sent a U.S. congressperson several slices of cheese on Twitter, that was why. Sick. He's gonna go fast. Damn it. I wanna make something happen here in a minute. And I'm going to call it Parrying in the Right Direction. That's going to be the name of my new album. In the Right Direction with the Right Timing. Nope, wrong timing. Holy shit. Okay, that fucking hurt a lot. And that's why I play with maxed out. All right, relax. That's why I play with maxed out defense boost. Because I'm bad at the... Okay, bad at the video game. Oh, bullshit. Come on. That was garbage. Hey, guess what? Oh. Well, hi, honey. How's it going? You're just in time to watch me get absolutely dominated by Scorn Magnamalo. It's kind of kicking my ass. Folks, if you're out there and you're lurking, you're not following my wife. She made this outfit that I'm wearing right now. Magnamalo does not like the maid outfit. He's real mad at me. That's kind of like making it. Made it with her bare hands. All right. sick. None of that was in range. Magnamalo is so completely unthreatened by me right now that he is not paying any goddamn attention to me. He only wants to look at the dogs. Okay. Too soon. Too soon, you fucking moron. Finally. Jesus. Man, why are you so bad at this until you're not? It's actually really aggravating, Magnamalo. Oh, fuck off. Really? That first one didn't fucking count? Really? That didn't hit me? Alright, I guess. Whatever. Anyway, hi. My name is Cadence of the Blade. Raiders, welcome. Welcome aboard. I am a pilot, swordsman, though not much of one it seems. Multidimensional handyman here on twitch.tv. I hope you enjoy your time here with me. And a cute maid. And lots of other stuff, too. Fuck me in half. Mud. Sure. Why not? All right, piece of shit. I don't think so, though. Just gonna go in here. Get a little sharpen off while we're waiting. Alright, so what I've just landed on is that this build is bad. This build is bad and I hate it. What is this build? Right, Deco's, anti-dragon. Ooh. who needs all that elemental damage? Cornerstone will help. Short two defense boosts. Guess it'll be these. Where am I missing a goddamn slot large enough to... was it the Malzino stuff? No, it was the... was it the Lucent Narga stuff? I like that evade window. That's good. This one. No, this one. Oh no, I do have all three equipped. Okay. All right, it's time to get serious. Serious business boy, that's what I am. Oh, I got him. Not enthusiastic about not having any mega armor skin, but that's all right, because I don't need it. I'm a serious business boy. Sure. Serious business boy. If I have understood it correctly, it is the one with the best stats for raw. Ow, I thought I was far enough out of that. I was not. That was not serious business. Sick. Here we go. There it is. Such serious business, but I did a shitload more damage than I was doing. Just have not fought this lad that much. Nope, shit, didn't eat. All right, serious business, take two. Wait a minute. Hey, don't look at me for a second. Okay, cool. Thank you. Oh, shit. I lost my... That's all right. That's okay. I can live with that. Serious business. Business, business. Alright. I am certain that I dodged at least one of those, but alright. Listen, sometimes you start out on a business venture. And then you invest all your money in cryptocurrency. That's what that run was. That was my attempt at cryptocurrency. Sometimes it's just business. Lord business. Hey. Obero, you fucking suck and I hate you and I hope you die. And that's why no one likes you, Obero. Really? Three? Alright. Wait. Why does it have to cost points? Man, I wish I had more points. Unreasonable rage. Not me right now, no sir. I'm perfectly calm. Look how wide my eyes are. I'm calmer than you are. So calm, so very calm. Not even a little bit mad. What is this bit? What am I doing here? Who am I really? Hey, you. Hate you. Can I buy catalysts from you? No. Remember when we thought that shop was going to be useful? Good times. Am I completely out of my fucking mind right now? Sources say yes. Oh, are you sure you don't want to ask? You sure you don't want to ask? Huh? Rats? How's it going? Welcome. Just here. Hanging out. Getting beat up by Scorned. No! Ah, just I'm just a cute little bunny boy. I'm here in this maid outfit. I'm here to serve. What can I say? Yeah, this is Cheeb's fault. Or Cheeb's. Damn it. I'm gonna get that someday. Absolutely, hit me. Give me this. Whoa. Yes, perfect. Damn. Okay, all right. Oh, I kind of forgot about the Lucent Nargacuga longsword. Oh, Jesus Christ. All right. Relax, sir. What did I just say, huh? Let me trim your toenails. It is a service I provide. Let me hit you with this, rats. If you would like to see some, if perhaps you wanted to see something different, there are many outfits that you can put me in the redeems. Ow. Oh, Jesus, is there? Is there not? Have I just been playing with no game audio this whole time? I might have missed part of my pre-stream checklist. That is entirely possible. Give me one second. You see, for some reason, when I do stuff, sometimes it just don't work. Did we get it? There it is. Yeah. Literally, the fix is going into my Windows settings, switching Rise off the device it is on, and then switching it back. But it is far too late. For my thing, about the thing that you said. It was a weird day today. Now I'm here fighting this weird motorcycle lion, tiger, thing. Could you do a little better there, bud? I was also talking to myself, as it turns out. What you got? Nothing? Oh, I thought he was charging. Nope, he's gonna charge the dog. Roof, we've been a weird one. Real weird one. Better now, though. Still weird, but also, oh god. Weird, but no longer bad. like this. I mean, as long as you've rinsed it out properly, you should be okay. Right? But, you know, rinse it out properly. Have I broken anything on this guy? No? Fuck. Find out in 2 minutes. I died. Well, not died, but... Man, this lad, this big old boy. That tracks. Yep, forgot to drink my juice. That's probably a good plan. Depending on the type of dish soap, it's probably not toxic, it just doesn't taste very good. Dick. Rats as clean as a dish, mine as tight as a dish. Oh, fuck. Worth it. Got the hit. Ow. Oh shit. Oh, okay, never mind. He fell down. He fell over. See, what's funny about that tight as a dish joke is it's kind of a deep cut. There are theologies you have to be familiar with to get that joke. It's a good joke, though. All right, now we're getting somewhere. Look at you, Magnamalo. Tied as a gravy bone. Or, hear me out, rats. Can I call you rats? How about that? Ow, shit. Can I call you rats? Awa. Or is it? Oh, wow. Uh-oh. Ah! The more questions you ask, the more stuff you learn. And then the more eyes you get on the inside. That'll make you a better hunter. This is a Bloodborne reference. What is this guy doing? Deetin' scrunchin'. Alright. So, Deetin' Scrunch is a redeem that I stole from Squid Easy, who I like very much. It's like a stretch redeem, only I have to stand up and touch the ceiling. So I'll be just a moment away from the microphone. Here we go. Look, as long as I can do the wait, all right. Ratholomew Bartzenchild III. Yeah, you did. Look, I haven't yet gotten tired of saying an airport for aliens currently run by dogs. There's a good chance I won't get tired of saying Ratholomew Bartzenchild III. I have a very strong will, and also a very strong colon. Grandma? Aww. Thank you for the follow, rats. Welcome aboard. Which part? Which lie did I tell this time? Can't you have to tell me which lies I've told? It's like being a cop. What, me? Wait. Me having a strong will and a strong colon? Okay. Alright. Okay. One of those things is a lie. I'll leave it to your imagination to decide which one it is. I like to think of it as, rigorous sex positivity. This guy just got red. How dare you? How dare you call me out like this? You're as rude as Magna Malo is. Sometimes I have to eat... Look, listen. We all have demons. Rats is full of rats. Right? You're a literal elf. We all got stuff. And my demons are usually that I get the urge to eat an entire pound of cottage cheese. We don't judge people for their demons here, Kim. For fun and profit. I'm still waiting on the profit, but I'm sure it's coming any day now. Look, is the answer to the question, is someone gonna fuck a gravy boat is not no. I don't know what it is, but it's not no. Like, sexy sledgehammers, or just regular sledgehammers, like, for breaking concrete? I imagine a sexy sledgehammer would look like Hammer Morty, but, like, with a curved handle. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, we're fine. Just regular hammers? Oh. Why do you have so many hammers? Oh, Lord. Hey, I'll be right back. Alright, you ready? How may I serve you? At least 5 minutes of Bunny Butler. Oh, good God. Are you... Rats, are you trying to tell me that you're a hammer man? Because I'm just saying, we stand hammer mains in this house. Without hammer mains, us longsword mains are nothing. Oh, yo. My buddy Kimmerle there is a blacksmith. I have helped him in his forge a couple times. That shit hard. This is good work, though. It's a good time. I still got the hit. It counts. Steel Rose. Kimmerle, what's a Steel Rose? Kimmy! Back in the days when I was able to help Kim with his forge, we had just a couple small hammers that I don't know the names of. A like 5-pound anvil from Harbor Freight. Oh, God. Or something like that. If a blacksmithing setup could be scuffed, it was that setup. But it was a good time. Oh, just a literal rose made from steel. Okay, I thought maybe it was a special tool. Hey, that's very sick. Mm-mm. Not today, Lion Satan. Ow. Not where I thought that attack was coming from. Okay. Ow, knock it off. Not allowed to do it. No touching the merchandise, Magnamalo. That's just it. We're going to go ahead and bail. You should find that sword. Shit could be magic. Never know when you're going to find the magic sword. Make those cleavers. Jesus Christ, my brain just shut off. CDC is on its way to approving the next batch of booster shots. That's fun. Or is it the FDA? I forget who gives final approval on that, but new fancier shots. So like a squared tip? Do I have that right? Yeah, gotta get that. Gotta get those XP levels. Where are we gonna find emeralds in this economy? Not emeralds, lapis lazuli. Jesus. Come on, Cade, get it together. Get your Minecraft lore together. Fuck. No, West, it's crunchitize me. You will not disrespect the legacy of Admiral Crunch? Captain Crunch, he's a captain. He's not a captain, but he's a captain. He's got a different fucking... Shit. Mm-mm. Oh god, alright, we're alive. Somehow. You wanna adapt and overcome the breakfast cereal? You, Magnamalo. Put your ass in a box. Can Scorn be captured? We're gonna find out. How do you know that thing is gonna work on an alien if you've never found an alien before? I'm gonna find out right now. He cannot be captured. Alright, got it. I don't think he liked that. I don't think he liked me putting him in a trap. Mm-mm. Ow. Why are you such a dickhead, huh? Regular Magnamalo is, but it does not seem that Scorned Magnamalo is. Maybe I didn't throw... I only threw down two Trank Pods, too, so maybe he needs three. I don't know. Not capturable yet? He's down to like 11% HP. He should be capturable. I have an overlay. Ow. Worth it. Oh, fuck. I thought I was out of range of that. Now he's capturable. Cool. I'm going to eat my own fingers off. Rats, it sounds like you are suggesting that I should rely on the inbuilt UI, and yeah, you're right. Yeah, oh, is it under 10% that they become capturable? Doesn't have the blue mark yet. Swear to God. If I cart again, I'm gonna be mad. I'm gonna be one mad boy. One mad lad. That'll be me. Like they say on the internet. Mad lad. Hey, dipshit. Take this. Oh man, I was really Oh, there we go. Yes. Ha! Belligerent. Exactly. Perish. I did it. Do you know what the worst part about this was? I forgot why I did it. Yeah. You made me feel guilty. Rebuilding. You made me feel guilty for existing. I was curious about the cat and what was on its insides. Yeah, they always seem to come back. I don't think I actually got what I needed there. Bomb magic pod. Wow. Give me anything useful. All right, I'll just put it inside myself. Anything at all. That one's not bad. Did you think it would get this far? Why'd you have to go all the way out to the well in like the next lot over then? Right, Lucent Nagakuga. Also West's build. Feel guilty for I wasn't expecting all the defiance. Is this, West, is any of this? It's not. Just the ingot greaves are. Okay. I think I already have the Kaiser's crown. What the hell is that? What have I not killed right there? Lucent Nargacuga sword. Lucent. I don't even think I bothered to look at it. There he is. One cloudy moon shard. Yeah. I just wasn't expecting it. Okay. Oh my god, those slots though. Kaiser Crown, Rathalos Coil. Oh yeah, what you got on that? That little necklace that you got there. Oh man, that one is good. 3-1-1 weapon or weakness exploit crit boost. Hot damn, that ain't bad. So I just need the Wrath Coil. Thankfully, Rathalos. Pretty easy. There's a level of crit boost. Some windproof. That's where that's coming from. I could mod that out. Or not mod it. I could augment that out too. Like, I'd be willing to sacrifice the windproof. So having something you're willing to sacrifice on a piece is pretty... is a good idea. A lagomorph is a bunny person. Or, not a bunny person, just, generally bunnies. Rabbits. Things with the long ears. Sick. I've lost track of Rathalos. There he is. Bun. And the Lucent Nargacuga one as well. Button. I'm gonna tweet that. I'm gonna tweet the word bun. Or maybe sort. You know what it was? Okay, so technically the, where the fuck am I? There we go. The Desperate Roar Plus is the best for raw, and it does go up in a purple sharpness, but either Fissure Force or Titan Feller, I think, are probably better. Oh, man. I did also rather like the Darkness Within, because that is a good amount of white sharpness. For the slots, I think it's the Titan Feller, though. Oh man, that's what happened there. Okay. I put on the wrong hands. And then I caught hands with my face. Love where your head's at, West. Where the fuck do I do that? Here we go. Okay, got it. Got it. Whoops. Well, that was the wrong button. I feel super dumb. Casino. Using the Underworld Petal Ace. I'm gonna use, keep using the Absolute. Sorting. Would be one that I have locked.
Stoop or walk in your shoes, I'd implore them to shoot. All smiles on the outside, inside in the dark, all the blinds drawn. Tell your inner child I can write for them. Is it that one? Time when the light shone. Wish I could write songs that could right wrongs. The fine those when I'm gone. Yeah, you find calm, your light strong. Just keep calm and carry on.
I feel like a fucking crazy person. You should see my room. There it is. Why the fuck isn't that locked, you idiot? God damn it. Okay. Loadouts. Register. Yes. Why panic? Cause too many items. It's just too many. But, like, what do with them is my question. Like, yeah, there's the thing that lets you get rid of them, but yeah. Grinder. Protective polish is maxed. Yeah, that's speed sharpening. Get rid of this. Oh, I do have max hype quick sheath, okay. Where is that level of quick sheath? Is it on my head? It was on my head. It doesn't matter. Okay. Hard grinder. For speed sharpening. Kim's got the right of it. Mm-hmm. think that'll do. Sheath, hard grinder. Yeah, I think that'll do. Yeah. Register. Yeah. I like to think of it as an ASMR experience. Did not get the Magnum Hollow blade shell that I needed. Can a beat up Lucent Narguga? Can I do it, me? There we go, that's what I need. What are your reasons? Take me there. I love hearing people talk about what their plan was. That's what it was with the Titan Feller. Ah, yes. I don't really need the grinder for this. For this weapon. Because it's got a significant amount of blue sharpness that kind of takes a minute to get through. And like, and here's a thought too. Like, I haven't played in like a month, so my brain is now empty. All that knowledge I used to have gone. Oh, I thought he was gonna do a spin. He did not, because he's not enraged. Worth it. That was a good hit. That was a good hit. A especially now, I assume that we've got the really big decos. Ah, but here is my special trick. This is gonna sound like a lie, are you ready? Impatient. Do you know what the Titan Feller is for me? It is my comfy blade. Like, if I'm going into a fight that I don't really know that well, Titan Feller is gonna be the best bet. It's a bit like prioritizing armor skin over demon drug. That is fair. Track him. Hey, what if you did the thing when I pushed the button for you to do the thing? How sweet would that be? You just gotta be precise with your positionings. Like I just was. See how perfect that positioning was? Can you drink the potion, please? Kim, come on. Kim, don't do this. Look at my positioning. I'm so precise. Oh, shit. Ow. Okay. All right, thank you, frame drop. That was cool. Sick. I really like this fight. Please eat the fucking potion. God damn it. I will eat my own dick off. The mega potion. Jesus Christ. All right. Look, my guitar is out of tune. No, I am a precise swordsman. I'm not mad. You can't prove nothing about how mad I am. All right. That's fine. I wanted to disengage. On today's episode, if I should have taken that hit. Worth it. The maddest that I get. Oh, Jesus. Oh, here we go. The maddest that I get is when, alright? Stay over there, please. Sir? Alright. When I'm trying to have something happen, like a foresight slash or something like that, and then it just don't. Like just now, I was trying to sheath, and instead he rolled. Instead of foresight slash, he do roll. To be clear, it's probably just me whiffing the input. Like, it's almost certainly not the game, but I'm gonna blame the game. Again, just wanted to eat that potion. Didn't want to do it. Doink. Ah. How you feel sliding around like an idiot? The longsword does belong on the head. No. Ha, idiot. Pathetic. Yeah. Yeah, as if I did that on purpose. I had something going on with it. Hey, you know what time it is? Time for a nap. Bye, loser. Good try, though. Oh, shit. I'm out of Dongo tickets. That's a big problem. Oh, you didn't miss. Perfect. Good job. To get full punishing draw on Slugger. I would say, let me see what I can find, but you're going to be better at it than I am. You're going to find that a lot faster than me. I mean, if it's 20% at the first level, then only 10% more for each subsequent level. I see what you're saying. We could get away with just the one level of Slugger, but also no. I have been completely neglecting this attack this whole game. Ow, fuck. All right. I just got tail slammed real hard. Trying to be cool, didn't happen. think I can get out of that with foresight. Oh, you are. But to me, you are cool. To me is what you are. Come on, do it, you fucking wimp. Oh, okay. I see how much you care about me, Lucent Nargacuga. Alright. Okay. Cool. Oh my fucking god! The potion, you goddamn moron! Fuck me in half. Now I'm pissed. That pissed me off. I'll just go sharpen. I will kill my hand off. Fuck. Oh, that doesn't wear off when you die. All right. That's not poison, that's toxin. It's a good fight. It's fucking annoying. Got him. Got the hit. Fucking K. Cool. So, D minus on this one is what I'm gonna give it. Are you gonna do it again? That's what I think of you. Fuck your tail. Hey, Lucent, guess what? Die. Thank you. Should've used that little spidery guy. I get the feeling I'm going to be farming this lad for a minute. Yeah. Thank you. It is my goal. These guys just give melding puddings as quest rewards. That's a good thing. Okay, that was two levels of grinder ass. Huh? Oh man, I hope I didn't just put something in that jar that was actually pretty good. Yeah, probably. Wait, did I put it in the pot? Man, I hope I didn't put it in the pot. Oh, I'm out of points. I see. Okay, good. That's good. When you breathe it in, inflation in your lungs releases smiles held within. Remember, we can breathe. Got a Wex. Wex 4, level 4 slot, too. Show your patience at the gate, learn our love, defeats our hate, count your breath. Incremental as we rise, feel the truth before your eyes. It was a 2-1-1 Wex 2. Be accepting of your feelings, inhale deep and count your breath. Emotions stay fickle, be careful, don't be led. Stay safe with the knowledge, not the thoughts inside your head. Be present in the moment, keep focused. Influence will try to shift your gaze. Let me look at that build again. It's your energy that brings you better days. And count your breath. In the moment, keep Hey, West, is there, like, anything useful in the rank 3, in the level 3 slots? That one's good. Handicraft feels like it's the only one that would be useful. Just feels like there's so little in that. What the fuck? Yeah, it feels like there's so very little in the level 3 stuff that is actually useful. Yeah, you're right. Try this one. I don't know what overcap means. What does that mean? Yeah, okay. Thought that's what that meant, but I wasn't sure. Exploit there. Weakness exploit there. You right, you right. Well, what that means is we can change some shit out. Dead. Oh man, chest. So I do. Back to that. I can make this work. What was on the orange attend staff? Nothing useful. Oh, I don't think I can live without that wirebug whisperer either. I mean, I was just generally running fine, but we can always run better. And 2 levels of free meal. Let's see what else we got. But in the same token, we can learn from each other. Try that one. I don't think so. We'll take this guy off and see what happens. Yeah, no, we're good. Because I got one natural from one of these. And then the level two there. Talisman's only got the two. It's on one of the Malzino pieces. Yeah, I've got it augmented. One of the Malzino pieces has it. There it is. It's on the coil. I forget that the augments are on a different page. A piece of natural. That's not useful. That one with a level 2 attack boost. Bam. One attack, one wax. Yeah. Not overcapped here, right? No. Am I doing on Defiance? Defiance is maxed. Stun is maxed. Speed sharpening. Can get rid of speed sharpening. Okay, all right. And I do not. Did they make a hard crit eye gem? That would be neat. It's because they fucking hate us, right? They don't want us to be happy. Set echoes. In that case, would you, Now here's a question for you, my good friend. Crit boost or part breaker in this build? Beast. Wait, yep, register that. Okay. Where the hell is that part breaker coming from? So natural one there. Natural one. Okay, so that's just natural. Staring daggers at this, trying to figure out what else I can do. And the affinity on Titan Veiler is zero, so yeah, I think crit boost might just be... No, because weakness exploit is affinity. I think I do want to keep those crit boosts. Yeah, affinity is affinity raises your crits, or makes you crit more. And my thinking is that since we're running Wex, I almost feel like it'd be a waste of time to run Wex without crit boost, even without all that critical eye. Unless I have been completely misunderstanding what affinity means. With regards to criticals, like make your criticals hit more or make your criticals more likely to happen. Didn't eat, can't eat. Where the fuck? There you are. How dare you, Azuki. The fun of it is what I hear. Otherwise known as the best part. So you may notice we're now hunting Goss instead of any of the things that I need to mirror that build that you did. It's because this will be the last hunt, and I always finish up on Goss. We start with Goss, we end with Goss. You're gonna be the world's greatest Goss Harag speedrunner. That hot Goss. Dropping it. Pinging it up. Dropping it. I landed on him. West is wise. We are all very... Alright, so here's what happened to me today. A couple weeks ago, my boss decided, or not a, we had somebody just stop showing up to work last week. Oh man. Go sleep. What are you doing here? So we got it. We had to cover this guy's shifts. Ow. And so my boss changed me to closing today. But he did not change it in the schedule. So I showed up for the schedule he wrote 2 weeks ago at 9:30 in the morning. He sent me home to come back at 12:30. Stayed up a little bit too late last night. Worth it. Bold of you to assume it was you who was doing the dragging. Yeah, and it was hot. You did not do the dragon. Jaundice, welcome. How's it going? It's pretty good. Nice, love it. Oop, I missed. John, hey Jaundice, proud of you. Looks great. All right. She also wants to tell you how proud she is of that emote. When we first started, I was running the Silver Rathalos sword, which that was doing some work. Silver Rathalos, Silver Rathian, whichever sword is spicy. The fire one, not the point. Yeah, Rathalos. And I'm not quite hitting that DPS level, but I'm pretty close. I'm about 10 DPS off so far. And that's honestly probably just the sharpness. Yeah, running raw. Swing. Damn it. I enjoy that today started out with, what's the strongest glass cannon build that you got for me, West? And then I ended up still building the comfiest possible build. Thank you. And then making him pay for when he hits me. Can I get this off? No, I cannot. Ooh, still got the headshot though. Okay, Cheeves. Have a good rest. Love you. Thanks for hanging out. Alright, you can have that one for free. It does say trend up. I did miss it. I didn't miss it. It's a little. It's a. For my screen, it. It's easy to miss. Ah, no. Yeah. Looks great. Just on the theme I'm running, on dark theme, it doesn't quite show up in the window that I have it in. The size of the window combined with the theme makes my eyes not quite slide right over it, but almost. It's more a problem with my eyes and screen than it is with the cool emote that you made for our friend Headless. Ah. That's the danger of doing art for goofs. The person you made it for might end up loving it. Now it's got a life all its own. Ah, should have gone for the Spirit Slash. No, I cannot. It is my goal, in fact. And Miyu's so much better at this shit than I am. Alright. I have to ask her how that works. Yeah, that's gonna be it for me. I'm very tired. Oh shit, level 59 score, or level 59 afflicted Magnamalo. I hate that for me. Wait, we gotta see if we got screwed. Which we did, but... holy fuck, we got so screwed. You see? That's why. I just don't even bother with this shit. Let's stick with anima. I have 24 pages of these now. Cause I put in 10 rarity 10s, and I get out 3 rarity 6s, or whatever the fuck. And it makes me want to chew off one of my own limbs. But anyways, complete all those. All right. How did I set this up? 3. Right? Yeah. Okay. But if I put in a level 10 thing, I should get a level 10, 3 level 10 things in. I should get 3 level 10 things out. Or 1 level 10 thing out. I would like them to make it so that the rarity of whatever it is you put in affects whatever you get out. Is what I'm saying. Rest. You have a migraine. Get some sleep. You send me the maths. I'm excited about it. Shit. Anyone doing stuff? Oh shit, Dongo is still doing his thing. Alright, we're gonna raid Dongo. My good friend Dongo McDongo is folding paper, and we're gonna go raid him. He's the best. He's a clown, so if you've got a fear of clowns, maybe skip this one. But if not, he's good. He's great. He's great. He's great. He's great folks. Great people. Mighty Knight. Bye, Kimmy. We're gonna play Destiny. We're gonna play Destiny with West. We're gonna hang out and play. We're gonna play Westiny. It's gonna be a good time. Pull his channel up so I'm not like staring at it like an asshole. All right. Cool. All right. I am so happy y'all were here. I hope to see you again, probably tomorrow. Until then, good night. Good luck. Who am I? What year is it? Raid now. Alright, hi. If you're seeing this, it's because you're on the YouTube VOD. Thanks for watching. I will see you in another video. I love you. Like, subscribe, do all that shit. Have a good day. Drink some water. That's good for you. Yeah, talking to you. Yeah, you. I'm pointing. You can't see it, but I'm pointing at you.